or design any policy by relaxing the conditions and regulations for recruitment of these professionals who are now teaching abroad.
First, as I narrated earlier, that GYAN is a very good initiative to bring good foreign teachers, and particularly Indian teachers who are teaching abroad. We can bring them for courseware, and we have succeeded. More than 600 proposals are sanctioned, and 200 have already come, gave the lectures, completed the course, and students are very happy. And that's a real gain. But as you are asking, today morning only, I have discussed this with my officials, that how we can bring back the talented youngsters as assistant professors in our top universities, and how to attract them. We have some ideas, and we are working on those ideas after completing the structure of how we will gain. But we certainly approve this idea of brain gain. The Chinese have done it successfully. We will also do it successfully.
Question number 102, Sri Vijay Singh Mohite Patil.